Hello, we're back.
Let's finish up this level. We got jerky up the wazoo, man. Need building supplies. Where do we get those? Building makeshift post? Literally? It's like the only thing I can get it to. Yep. Unfortunate. Literally have that. No other way of getting the other stuff. We have one person. You know what? Collect some rain. Never mind, we don't have the... We have nobody. Oh yeah, more people. 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll take the more people. Oh damn. Weaver. Clother. Huh. Scrib. Weaver. Scrib. Two for two. We have people? Oh, we do actually. Make it so these guys don't make any over in this other place because this is only a one star. Perfect, perfect. They make ale here. And let's not make them use that up. Throw some lizards in there. Fabric. Disable it, the leather worker. Training gear. Yes. No deposits. Cool. Tear down. I didn't even do one trade route. That's actually sad. Actually gonna finish. Small forager, there's nothing near. Loading. Every urban root production is increased by one for every biscuit. Am I even making any biscuits? That's a real question. 10 skewers for every 10 pickled goods. Yeah. How's my biscuit production? None. Cookhouse. Where's my cookhouse? Lol. We do not have any biscuits or pickled goods. But we do have a cookhouse somewhere. Where the hell is it? This it? Yeah. We need flour though. That's the problem. Hey, do you sell flour, mister? No. All right. Great. Okay. Let's get some more parts, dog. Escaped convicts. Oh no. Arrest. Oh, we won. Hey, we won. Cool. Let's get this one. Can I do another one? Oh, it's reset time. Gathering techniques. Ooh. Should I try a difficult and more difficult? Let's go up one more tier. More people. Meat. Wood. Roots. Bark. Let's go. We have 9 beavers. Two, three. Then we're gonna build like 6 houses. Shift post. Rain collector. We need to start at the beginning with We have no way to get enough food. That's the problem. We need flour if we want to start that, so we can't really do that. We could do brickyard. And smokehouse. And a rain mill. Sure. Dude, it's like way so much shit in like one spot. Avoid blades for now, so we don't do much of anything. Scuds, learn how to be cautious when looting abandoned caches. Every time you open or send abandoned cache to the Citadel, hostility is lowered by 15. 3 packs of provision for every new villager. Sure, why not? Don't really need to. I shouldn't have done that. I should have done something else. Whatever. Harvester in a stone camp. Let's do this one. That's all you can really do. Dude, I can't remember all these shortcuts. I'm an idiot. Okay. All the trees. Just go to town. Actually. Except for when marked. We can't do anything with this one yet. We don't have any planks. We can literally do this though. Is that in the thing? Yeah, it is. Cool. Just go one. Come back. Ooh, ranch. This is the first time I've seen this. Yoink. I don't even know what I need. Can produce meat. Let's see what the preview is. Oh. Cool. I don't even have any of this stuff, but cool, I did it. I don't even know if that was a good idea. Harpy's resolve is low. What do you want? You want jerky? I'll give you jerky. Just kidding, I don't know where my jerky's at. Dude, I have nobody to do any of this. Oh, there we go. Now we got people. Gain 2 insects every time woodcutters cut down a tree during the storm. Sure. Smoke cows. Here we go. Deliver coal. I don't have any of that. Trade route with a multiplier. Complete one route with a multiplier of 3 or higher. I'll do this one. Deliver mushrooms. Deliver these mushrooms. Lol. Sacrifice oil. Uh-oh. I don't have any of that. Shit. Need to figure out a way to get more stuff. Do 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 do. Can't even get into that. Do I have another beeper? Yeah, let's get to work. Beeper. 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 B. Trading. Trading post? Jerky and clothing, education and treatment. Well, the thing is, I can't give them clothing because I don't have the stuff for the clothing, but I can give them food as soon as I'll be able to make the something like the smokehouse. Eventually. Smile. Smiling. Welcome these new people. Do we need more people? What was I gonna do? I was looking over here for some reason, but I forgot what I was doing. Right. I have no idea. Ooh, more people. What? Harpy Scout left. Screw you. Wine. Gain one villager every time you discover a new glade. Sure, actually. complete. Plantation. Yes. It's fine. It's fine. Don't cut her. Deliver four ale. Ale. We don't even have anything to do that, so we're not gonna do that. Oh, cool. What is better? Comfortable? Proficiency? We have nothing. We have nothing. We have that. Oh, we can make eggs. Cool. Yeah, we need grain. We don't have plant fiber. Oh. Two out of three. Plant fiber. Okay. We got here. Nice. We are making some flour. Well, that's good. What's this? Oh, it's the brick house. Ooh, we got more people. This one. Hell yeah. We have 11 homeless people. Hell no. Nah. Hell nah. Let's throw some benches around here. Some woodcutters just can't get set up. Gain 3 barrels every 10 planks. Sure. Mine? You got any humans around here that can be swapped out for somebody? Yeah, here we go. Human. 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 Let's swap them out. There you go. Slap you in there. Alright. Swap them out with these guys. Put in the more comfortable people in there. Pick up some of this shit. Temple. Delivery. Okay, we'll do this one. And then, we can't even do this one. We can do this one. Gonna have to unlock this one so we can have people, but we don't have people to do it. So that sucks. We don't even have oil. I don't even know where to get oil. Bell all the trees. We have nothing to give these people for the meat. That's unfortunate. Don't have any of this either. Or this. So it's just like this ranch is pointless right now. A smithy? Ooh. Tools. Where was I? Where was I? Open vault. What? Dude, how many eggs do I have? Sure. I didn't even see that. Wow. Okay, strange voices can be heard. Minus 12, yep. Forest hostility. A thick spreading cloud of miasma kills every living being within a radius of 20 fields. Oh god. Let's take one of these beavers off for a second. We gotta take care of this. We got the jerky, but they're not happy. Need clothes. Huh. Do I have any tools? Nope. Can't do that. Hey, managing to list some excellent hunters. Meat production increases by 1 every 25 times it's produced. Ooh, that's actually really sick. You bet, yeah. I'm losing. Uh-oh. Dude, I hate having to use this crude workshop for literally 2 planks. That's like the worst. Unless I could somehow buy something. Don't have any tools. We do have stones. We can at least use this. Do this. This one we have. We don't have the planks yet, but they'll eventually come there. Maybe. We have none of this. We have none of this. So that's great. This is a great start. Hey, cool. I did 1 objective so far. Neat. Rain mill? Hold up, hold up. Not use those because it's really a waste of planks. Oh, dude. I just noticed that the hostility of the forest is up to wazoo. I hate that sometimes. Ale, Weaver, Provisioner, Kiln. Weaver. Let's do the. Let's do the Weaver. Thank you. Hello. Traders will arrive quicker. Increase global food production. Nothing here, time to... Oops. Hit the wrong gosh dang button. Gosh dang, gosh dang. Materials. Fucking using everything. We can actually get this rolling. Fishman cave. Fuck. Grab him. We have to do that. We have to bribe because it'll help this out. Manufacturer, what does this make? Training gear, pigment, and pack of provisions. Ooh. We have no herbalist cap. Okay. Can't do anything there. We might be able to do this one. Probably should. So we can get this grace again. Fucking queen being a bitch. Yeah, we need houses. Fix it. Sediment is known as a trade hub. Is a reserve gain one reputation point every time you sell goods worth 60 ember while slowing the reputation gain by the resolve by 7%. Sure. Hubba hubba da hubba hubba da, no deposits nearby. Huh. Oh. Yeah. It's just, it's empty now. Okay. Isn't it empty? It wasn't empty. Why did it say it was empty? Frickin' lion sacks of shit. Frickin' lion sacks of ass. We need oil. Yeah, we need this. Oh shit, so many more totems are appearing. Okay, that one's done. We have none of that shit. Cool. Ooh. Carpenter? Yes, please. Rain collector. Oh, we got the beaver stuff done. Delivery. Beaver left. Listen to the royal treasure. May the sun shine on you. I was sent here to help you keep track of all these annoying payments and obligation. Another pair of eyes of your exploration tax forms might come in. We have 100 packs of provisions, Jesus. Oh, we don't have enough stuff, do we? Shit. Cancel. All the way over here. Bricks. Harpy is left. Beaver is left. The hostility. We like wood picking. 7. The queen is mad. Freaking queen, man. Co-production. Visions. We might have to do. What do we need here, though? We have nothing to make ale or wine, so we can't do that. The bakery is the best thing we could do out of this. Build this mine again. Ooh, we have 2 things done. Hog. We have 120 jerkies, yo. 120 of them. Sure. We need to sacrifice some oil and coal. Pack of crops. Some beavers in the mine. Send to Citadel, because Queen is pissed. Bathhouse. Do we have anything to do to make this? Cooper Edge. Oh. Guildhouse? Provisioner. Do with a bathhouse? Yeah. Do we have a Cooper Edge? We do have one, but are people actually using it? They are not. Oh, shit. Where the beavers at? Ruffle cop. 19 and 71. Jesus. There you go. Carpenter. Shit, we need some more beavers. Too far away from the base, that's why it's like, oh shit. Give us more insects per minute. Fog. Let's put some people on here at least just to do something. Making lots of money. Put some lamps up. This destroyed caravan. Send it to the Citadel. What? Fuck you. Why'd you leave? Ancient shrine. Shit. I'm gonna need to do this too as soon as possible. Literally have none of this. You know what? Let's excavate it. Wealthy settlers, 40% more. You know what? Packs of crops. Dude. Make some gosh dang crops. I'm gonna turn this off so these people don't fuck people over. People have arrived. We don't have a forager camp. The queen is mad. Maybe the queen will be fine if I, what was I gonna say? Why? Harpy House? Sure. Plantation. We need to get packs of crops. We need 16 humans. We need a bunch of packs of crops. But we can't do that until we get freaking this shit. Can't even do this because we don't have that. This. Holy shit. Okay. 80 gold. Oh. Upgrade mine for more ore. How do you upgrade the mine? Pit pony? Automated mine cart will help miners transport resources from the mine to the storage. A deeper mine level has revealed new ore. Oh. Where machines can't tread, a pony will be sent. Strong work hoist helps the miner increase the production speed by 50%. Deeper mine level has revealed. Oh, of course. I almost beat it. Oh shit. Yay. I did it. Overcoming difficulty. That was harder than I wanted it to be. What the hell is this? Something strange is trapped beneath the ground. Gain twice the hostility each year, but every time a villager dies or leaves, hostility decreases by 15 points. What? Power of nearby monument makes everything feel lighter. You can move most buildings in your settlement. Fuck it. Alright, let's try this one out. Levitating and ominous presence. Let's just stick with two woodcutters. Like, kind of work around here and then work out. Oops. Gain one production yield for all packs of goods. Yeah. We need bricks. We need a carpenter. And we need... distillery. Do some paths. Some glades. And deliver goods. Need to build some houses. What do you got here? Cool. We're gonna need to build this soon. Slap this down. Why did I put it here when I could just do it at the main base here? Yeah. Value gold. Gonna make some wrappers. We're just building the foundation, and then we could start working on filling the ranks. What is this? Oh. Wait a second, is this close enough for a mall? No. Oh wait, that's a totally different thing. Replace some of these people with the beavers. There we go. Ten 10% village speed. We got more orders. Queen's calling. She's like, give me some more shit. And I'm like, I haven't done anything yet. She's like, fuck you. Brewery. Can I even make a brewery? I can make a distillery. Herbalist. Plantation. Ranch. Oh, shit, man. Shit. Shit and fart. Shit and fart. Hillary? Brewed workshop. I can make a brick house. Right? See, I want to do this so I can just have like a good supply of like meat and shit, but I can't when I can't even do the plant fiber. There's like nothing to plant anywhere. One person that can do anything. What should I get? I'm about to just grab something. Never mind, I shouldn't do this one because I can't even do anything with that. Herbalist camp. Plantation. I'll just sit on that for now. Small trapper camp, we have nobody. Delivery. Oh, right. Fuck it. We're gonna build a plantation. Then we're gonna build a... provisioner? Can't even do that. Scribe? Nope. Kiln? We could do this for the jerky. Smokehouse. Scribe. I don't care. We need a brewery. Can't do shit or shit for shit. Distillery. Scribe. Just throw this scribe right here, call it a day. And the distillery. Yup. We need the water. Water. More people. Root. Two vegetables production. Gain additional vegetables every yield from gathering. Vegetables. Maybe. Cool. Gonna start working on that now. I need more people. Need more people. That's my problem. I need more people. I need more people. I need more people. Need more people. I need more people. I need more people. Have 8. Have at least 6 villagers with the clothing. Shit. We don't even have a... Son of a bitch. Building materials. Egg. Pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo. Pee pee poo poo. Poo poo pee pee. We need more people. Son of a bitch. Can't even make a tavern. Can I? Nope. No tavern. So I can't really do that one. I can't do that one either. I just hit my mic. Rip. My bad. Son of a bitch. You can just select the one out of these. Egg. Packs of provisions. Egg. Need 12 packs of provisions. Harvester camp? Ooh, more people. Unlock all camp blueprints and upgrades all camp, small camp. Okay, I'll do that. I need to do that. Wait, does it? It doesn't think, it doesn't do what I thought it did. Whoops. Oh well. Distillery, they need wood. Carpenter, they need planks. Harvestar. Nothing there now. Activate. Oh, I could put the swap you out with that. Swap you. Yeah. Take you, go over here, swap you with the one of them, and then come in here, take you and put you in here. I'll pick that one up. Rain collector. I could do that one. Maybe. Rain collector. Harpy's resolve is low. Yeah. Cause you're a bitch. How do I solve this issue? Harvester. Don't have enough people, and the queen is not as pissed as I thought she is. Fine. Doing okay. Roots. Take him off as soon as he's done. Boop. Beep. Ooh. Now let's turn off the planks. Delivery. I actually have to get going, so see y'all later. Bye-bye.